Alright, what's going on, lads? It's Mini here, and welcome back to Warframe. It's been a while since I've done a video on this channel, but a lot of you guys have been requesting that I revisit the game. And now with brand new stuff in the game, I thought it'd be the best time to jump on in and see what's up. And before this video starts, I do want to say thank you to Warframe for sponsoring this video once again. If you guys like what you see, link in the description, go check it out. The game is free. Free! It costs you nothing. Go check it out. You have nothing to lose. Just go sign up. Give it a shot. Hope you do enjoy this video. If you do, don't forget to leave it some support as well. And that's really it. Take it easy. Have a good day. Peace.
Mini.
Where are you?
What is that on your back?
Yo, this my bodo. This my boo.
Wait, where are you going?
Wait, I can't see you. Wait, are you here?
I'm right here.
Oh yeah, I don't see you.
Mini, look up.
I swear to
look
God.
Look up. No, look up. Turn around and look up.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
All right, Mini, are you ready to explore the underworld of Venus?
So, that sounds like a weird porno. Are you ready? One man, one desire. All right, let's go explore this place.
Right.
And let's never word it like that again. Oh,
Mini?
Welcome to Venus, my friend.
Oh my God.
I also brought my pet teddy bear. Do you like him? His name is Alfred. You see him?
Oh, he's on your back.
Yeah. I decorated him for the occasion. He's kind of like a half squid, half teddy bear, but yo.
Yeah.
Bears get messed up when you travel between planets. But plan is, there's no plan. I'm completely lying to you. But all I do know is, whip out the skateboard.
Show me your best trick, Manny. Show me your best trick. Whoa.
We only have one trick. I don't mean to be the bearer of bad news. We have a spin move, and that's as much as we're going to get.
Watch this.
Yo, sick trick, bruh.
If you hold right click, it charges up like a move.
Wait, what? Whoa, my God, to the front flip.
Yeah.
Skate 4. Okay, I find my new hobby. I'll be back. There was other stuff we were meant to do in this video, but I'll be a while.
A few moments later.
All right, I'm sit back and watch the master do his work.
All right, Mini, let's see.
Here we go.
Shit! Oh, no, not so nice. Let me kill these damn creatures. I want to make sure this is all clear for you. You're probably just distracted.
Can I kill him on these? Nope,
no,
nope, that doesn't work.
There we go.
I didn't even touch that guy. He just fell.
I sniped him. Oh.
Oh, you did? Okay, thank God. I literally thought I just went boop, and he just fell over and died.
All right, Mini, I want to see a front flip, side flip, grind.
Okay.
And then a mega jump. You can do this.
So
you
front flip, this. Side flip, grind, mega jump. Got it. All right, ready? Here we go. Oh, that's a stunt. Oh, shut up. Shut up. And dip. Into the grind.
Grind. And the mega jump.
Stop. 217
nice.
Points.
Well played, sir.
Eat my erect ass. Let's go. Here in Warframe, you could just go around and slaughter aliens all day. Or you could do like we're doing, is you know, you skate, you kick back with your friends, you grab a fishing spear, you go fishing. This is my kind of game right here.
Are you fishing right now?
Yeah, come fish with me.
You got that new spear?
Oh, you know I got that new spear though.
You got that shock prod?
Shock prod! What if I just spew fire into the water?
I got it!
Okay,
I got a sep caddy!
Okay. Oh, come over here. Let me heat up dinner.
These are funky fish. Jesus, Mini.
I can't stop.
What did you eat?
I don't know how to stop.
Fishy, you don't fishy, see my fishy, fish, though, fishy, do you?
Fishy. No, I don't. It's the client side. Fishy. Oh.
God dang it.
How big are these fish? Like, how big are we talking here?
Oh, they're big. They look like giant slinkies.
Giant slinkies. Is it like a meal for four?
I guess. I mean, based off what I was told, you're supposed to strip them down for parts.
Fishy. What in the hell are you? Come back here. I see what you mean about a slinky thing. Come here. Oh, I messed up. Come back. I'm sorry. Cat daddy. Fishy. Oh, there you are. I don't even know if I would call these fish. Bah. Come on in. That is not a fish. You cannot lie to me. Collect fluid samples in the aqua system for the research station. It can be found in lakes around Venus. That is not a fish. You are lying to these people. That is a weird DJI drone gone wrong, gone sexual in the hood. Hilarious, must watch.
Hey, Minnie, you see that yellow light in the distance?
Ooh, what is it?
I don't know.
I'm like every moth meme. Go towards the light.
Oh my God, Minnie.
Oh, you got wrecked, kid. Don't worry. Papa Minnie is here to save the day. You could have died in really any spot. You're dead. Ooh, I'm sorry.
I'm back.
Where the hell are we?
Well, why am I back?
Oh, why did you bring me here?
I don't know.
I feel unsafe.
I need an adult.
I need Jesus. Never mind anything else. These guys are.
Shit.
These guys are way too high level for me. I am not prepared.
Oh my God, I'm down again. This is high level shit, dude.
Oh yeah, no, you messed up. I'm blaming this on you.
Use your powers.
Oh, I forgot about those. There you go. I threw up on them a little bit. I hope that helps you in your ways. Like and subscribe.
What is this guy?
What is this Silver Surfer shit?
Minnie, get inside my dome.
Jesus Christ. It's Jesus Christ.
Get in my dome.
I got in your dome.
It's a shield, all right? It's going to protect us for a second. Get your okay. Shields back up, that blue thing.
Accuracy. Thank you. All right, Ninja Stars. Blah, blah, blah. Ninja Stars are OP.
Come back.
This is all I know how to do. Oh, I just realized. So if you see at the top right, or top left, sorry, those four stars.
You have two
those
health.
Are basically like a GTA bounty level.
Oh God.
So we're on the highest chopper level right now. The FBI of the alien world is on us. Okay, so I need to go around and destroy those red things. There's one. There's two.
Freaking turret shooting at us too.
Please. Three.
Oh my God.
Four. I'm getting out of here. Okay, what is this box? This box intrigues me. This guy is oblivious.
Careful, Minnie.
Oh, I'm trying to be. Don't worry, careful is my middle name.
Yeah, that box, I think you put in the thing over here. Go to the lights, be
on
a moth.
It. Moth! Moth!
I'm protecting you!
Put it in! Done!
Oh God, what do we do?
I don't know, defend it.
We have to defend it for 2 minutes.
That's fine.
Pull out the big guns, Minnie.
I mean, it's really just throwing knives at this point. It's really all I got. I need your help protecting this thing. This man is flying unauthorized.
Are you down?
No, I'm Craig. I had to make one a video.
God damn it.
This is so many things.
There's so much stuff. Yeah, do you have any powers up, like your 4-key?
What's that do?
I don't know.
Ooh, go in, bird! Oh, that's a very large thing.
It is. I don't know what it is.
Oh, you died. Oh, okay.
I'm respawning.
That's fine. Wait, we didn't protect it? Oh. Understandable. I mean, I'm not even going to dispute that one. Hold on, I'm trying to survive. Shit! I lied to you! I'm dead.
Manny, you may have died.
Damage dealt. I'm really happy I got 19 kills there. Because I would really just love some weaponry. But clearly, I have a bow and arrow and some knives and a stick. You know, I have the power of a hoverboard, but I have sticks and knives to kill aliens.
We have a new objective.
Which is?
We gotta find the Solaris camp. It's over here. Come up this water. Look at this. It's beautiful. Yeah. Manny, we need to find four agents.
Four agents? That's fine with me.
Are you in?
Yeah, I lied to you. I'm going most deep.
I got you covered, boy.
Okay, investigate.
Oh, shit. Beep, boop, boop, boop. I'm covering you from the hills, Minnie.
That you fine, sir.
All right, two more.
Analyzing.
One more, Minnie. Where are they?
Anal. We're good.
All right.
I did it.
Now we need to
hack the gate. Is this the gate you're talking? Yeah, it is.
What
oh,
the fuck
there's
is
some
that?
Friends over here.
I got you covered. I told you I got your back.
Oh, there's a lot of things, home.
I'm shooting as fast as I can.
Hacking. There. Boom. Boom. God, I'm a math wizard.
Good job.
Here come the tax
the
man.
Tax man.
Nope. I'm getting PTSD for my GTA days. What's up, guys?
Oh, no. So what, we have to defend?
Yeah.
Oh, no, we have to rescue the hostages.
Wait, what? Oh, shit, you're right. Okay, I'll go left. Oh, mamacita, big boy!
Minnie, you're surrounded.
I know.
I see the band of hostages right here.
Got it. Come on over. Large thing. God, now I know how my girlfriend
Let's
feels.
Let's go. Wait, what?
I'm so sorry.
What did you say?
What's Sammy's? I kept saying large thing.
Hey, the hack's almost done.
99.5. Done. Nice.
There we go.
Hit him with a net of spores.
Minnie, get on your board. We got to go. We have a next objective. That was only stage one.
Yep.
Is it in a cave? Oh.
It is in a cave.
Oh. Manny, there's a drone in here.
Oh, it's pretty in here.
Oh my god.
Holy hell, it's pretty in here.
Oh my god, this is crazy looking. Can I live here?
I don't know what we're meant to do, but here I am.
We gotta hack it. We gotta hack it.
I really want to say these enemies are too easy, but I also don't want to eat my words at the same time.
I mean, I'll stop sniping them if you want.
Oh no, please, can you? I mean, I only have so many knives.
Oh my god.
You're doing God's work.
Mini, we need help at the drone.
They're going, it's going, it's going, it's going.
Yes!
Nice! Woo! All right, two of three, one more to go.
My question is, how the hell do we get out of here?
This way, right here.
Oh. You ready for the next one?
No, I'm ready for the last one. Three of three,
You think we can do it?
Do I think we can do it? You're talking to the best in the business here, okay? Me and you, best in the biz. That's it. So this is basically just like go near these cases.
Yes, we lost a case.
Oh, these guys are already over here. Oh God, there's so many of them.
Oh my God.
We're going to get this one. Oh, we're losing. Oh, we've lost so many already. It's just started. Oh, over there. Over. Oh, far side. We have to split up. Oh, we lost another one.
What? Well, so much for the Dream Team, Mini.
That lasted about 7 seconds.
The second we showed up.
The second we showed up. By the way, fuck you. I'm going back to fishing. Let's go fishing. If we're going to finish this video, we're going to finish this video. Right, come with me.
Word on the street is there's an endangered animal over here. Somewhere.
Endangered, eh?
What is this?
I see piles of shit. That is a pile of shit,
Yes, you see this?
Yeah, pupper trail start point.
Track this animal.
There it is, I see it. It
looks like it went up the mountain.
I think it might have.
See it?
It did. It did, let's go.
If you're going to hear the pupper trail, you need to listen closely for all the clues. Once the pupper trail appears, you will only have a limited time. To secure the animal.
Oh, Mini, look. Right
it's
here.
A call point. Do it. Okay, do what you need to do.
Okay, I'm gonna put the lure down.
What the hell kind of demon fish is this?
Oh, you hear that?
I hear it.
I called it.
Oh. That's a balloon, That is not a call. That's a balloon right there.
Listen, I'm on a limited budget.
He's just stretching out a balloon in front of this animal.
Where do we find it?
Open your eyes. If you don't open your eyes, you will not be able to see the prize. Once you see the animal, go onto the top of the mountain and hit the dank yeet.
Wait, over there, I see it. It's on the body, it's on the body. Oh, do you see it?
It's so small and so insignificant. It's a pleasure to see with the naked eye.
They're so tiny.
These would go great with a side of fries.
We're preserving them, not eating them.
These would go great with a side of fries.
It's the same thing. It's the same thing, okay?
All right, I'm gonna take the shot. Are you ready?
Take it. Oh, you missed! There's two! Hot potato! Go!
No!
Do it! Get it!
Where'd they go?
They burrowed! Oh, that was our chance!
Come on!
You disappoint me! How am I gonna record this documentary now?
We goofed up, all right? Those little guys are hard to hit. We're going to get them, though, this time. Are you the shit master?
The shit. Yo, can I get that written on my gravestone, please? That's it.
There we go. All right, this time.
Okay. Oh, come up here.
This time we got it.
Just come right up here. And you wait for the papa to appear. Remember, they flee at the slightest hint of any sound or movement.
Here, small looking kangaroo.
There they are. It's jumping over.
Oh, I see him.
Oh, there's a whole entire family of three climbing over to the balloon bait.
Oh my god.
Really,
where you go?
I tranquilized one.
Yes!
I got it!
Dinner! I'm just kidding. Jurassic World, come get it out of here. Aw, they're actually adorable.
Native to the fungal forest of Venice, the Poplar is a skittish rodent possessed by an objectionable odor. Found in the groups that they flee in the slightest hint of trouble. They make a primary food source that are vermin and sorghum.
No, you're not eating it with fries. We're keeping it as a pet.
That's fine. We'll go and we will breed and we will... We'll make all the Sunny Poplars, all of them, so I can make more money off my documentaries. Because David Attenborough will never die. Done deal. Thank you for coming and playing Warframe with me. If you guys do want to try Warframe, link in the description to that. And again, thank you Warframe for sponsoring this video. And also thank you for Ohm for coming along as well. If you guys don't know Ohm Wrecker, I don't know what the hell's wrong with you. His link will be in the description. Go over there and check his stuff out. And that's really it. Ohm, any final words?
No? I think we're good, man. We had a good time in this. Planet Venus was, I think, the highlight of all of it.
I agree. I 100% agree with that. So thank you. And that's really it. Let's go, Blast!